Well, we are talking about BaconFest, which is going on this Sunday.
That's right. Jenna Janes is live at the Kroc Center getting all the sizzling details for us. Jenna, we can't wait to hear about it. Good morning.
Good morning, Dave and Cerise. Yeah, this BaconFest is going to be huge this year. They're expecting a whole lot of people and a whole lot of fun. I'm joined now by Jennifer Bull. She's the marketing director here at the Kroc Center. This is just one of the things that you're going to be able to do, play
yep.
Connect Four.
This is one of them. We've been playing a very, very exciting game this morning. Hey,
heated
wait a minute,
battle.
wait a minute. That's not fair.
Oh, look, cheat. You already beat me.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No,
there
I
you
didn't.
Go.
Four, okay, now.
There we go. All right, done.
So
this is just one of the things you're going to be able to
yes.
see today, or tomorrow, on Sunday.
On Sunday morning.
Yes.
Or Sunday afternoon. Now I'm doing it.
Talk a little bit about some of the other things.
Well, there are going to be bounce houses, and guess what? We have pony rides. So, and then face painting, lots of stuff for kids, because there are other Bacon Fests, but there's only one Bacon Fest Omaha for families. And the families, the kids can come. I mean, one of my favorite parts about Bacon Fest is you pay to get in the door, and that's it. Then you don't pay for tickets at every booth that you go to. You just pay to get in, and you get to do everything.
And you can feel good about coming and eating bacon, because
yes.
that money is going to help a lot of families here.
Yes, it is. That money that we're going to earn from the event goes to our scholarships, and the scholarships go towards families so that they can come to the Kroc Center and take part in all of the life-changing things that we have going on here, like swimming lessons. You know, there's a large statistic of people
yeah.
that don't know how to swim yet. You would think that everyone by this day and age would know how. Well, they don't. And so we offer swimming lessons, and we have scholarships for swimming lessons so kids can come and they can learn how to swim. We also have scholarships for lifeguards. If you want to learn how to be a lifeguard, you can come here, get a scholarship, and so you can learn how to be a lifeguard for free, and then sometimes
Perfect.
You get hired on. I mean, it's
there you go.
There's a lot of stuff going on at the Kroc Center.
So just come on out is what you're saying.
Come on out and help us raise money so that families can come here and have fun.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Jennifer. Guys, coming up in the next half hour, we are moving into the kitchen. I'm going to have that bacon. Reporting live, Jenna Janes, WWT 6 News.